Let's get it. This game is amazing. Alright, so I know it is the Free Alliance version, but you know, at least it's something, right? At least it's something. Now I do want to introduce this game to you guys because, I am a girl, if you wanted to know. But I wanted to introduce this game to you guys because I just want to introduce this game to you guys, you know, get a feel with it, you know, get a feel to it, because there's going to be a lot of videos on this. And I get the original version. This is the Free Alliance version, which only lets you get to a part of the story. And also, you, what is it called? And also, you can play online too, but, you know, it really doesn't matter. So, to get into, right, I will be downloading it, and, well, I will be buying it, and, you know, I'll start making let's plays on the story and stuff like that. So, you know, let's just start doing missions. I know that this is the alert right here, that we have to go to the pool, but, nope. Wait, actually, no, let me just show you guys. This is the Pool of the Purity. I'm going to take a bit. Join me if you like. What? It's the woman's time? No need to worry about that. There won't be anyone in there. Come in. I said no one here. Not many people bother with bathing. Is there someone here? Did I read the sign wrong, or is there something you'd like to tell me? What are you doing here? I was just, you know, being a good guy. A good guy. Enough. This is the end of the Free Alliance version. To continue the game, please play the final release version. Yep, there you go. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And you can't really do anything else, but you know. You know? I'm gonna go do some freaking missions. What? No, not the musket, not the musket. Cancer's musket, nope. Stop. Now, what I can do. Fresh is there. What did you do? What I can do is slay some Oni. Let's get a chain whip. Okay. This is like one of my favorite weapons, the chain whip. It's just my favorite boy. It's just amazing. I love it, bro. Alright. The one thing is that I want to go online. Let's go play online. Create a lobby. Invite only. Yeah, because nobody's gonna be online with me. I mean, that's like so true. So, we're gonna play some. Oh, group mission. Let's face it. Let's go phase 3. And then let's do. Yep, there you go. I'll put her in. I'll put her in. And then. We need range. So. Pretty good. Professor. And my name is Scorpion Princess. Let's go. Sortay. Instead of Sortier. And yeah. Our here she is, Crystal Cave's Age of Honor. There we go, here she is. The one and only Cave Girl. Hello, my friend. Hello, hello, hello. I never even knew about this. I didn't even know I changed mine for some actual reason. I don't know why. But I just did, I guess. Didn't I already complete this? I'm a striker. Yoi. Don. What? Doesn't that do damage over time? That does damage over time, right? I believe so. I have no idea. I've never. Damn it! Could have stopped it right there. You aren't getting me. I can still get it from here, so like, it's good fun. You're doing anything to me. Oh, no. Please. Get away from me. Regen real quick. There you go, and I have no idea what this is, but boom! What the hell is this? Come on, stick with her. Do whatever you have to do, okay? Damage. Yo. Get in, my boy. Medusa, boy. You ain't doing anything to me, boy. No. You ain't doing anything to me. Okay. Sorry for a second.
I'm gonna set up this house, so we don't have to call people to get anything.
Okay. Yoi, I'ma stop you, boy. We have her on less than half health. Oh, wait. I need a piece real quick. React. get it. There you go. I'm like bashing the square button. Oh. Oh. Please. Okay. Then. Yo. Sorry, my boy. I'm so sorry, but like, you're gonna have to die. So, there you go. And then, yeah, you're gonna die. Sorry, my boy, but you're dying. Let's go. Let's get it. I got last kill. How can you tell? Because it said slut and that's my name in this game. There you go. So, I mean, now go 2, phase 4. Viper Queen. Which one is more cooler? I think Viper Queen does. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Viper Queen. Slayer boy. Bite of the water snake, let's get it. All right, where are you, Viper Snake? Got her. I'm gonna hit it where it hurts. right there. Why haven't seen it yet? Oh my gosh, if I die already? It is all good. I am not dying. Oh wait, I forgot one thing. I am not dying. Oh no! Oh, immortality! Yeah, immortality. You're not getting Are not going anywhere. Let's get it. Oh, I'm gonna do that last hit. Shaggy thought. What? Good, fam. There you go. alarm came off. Alright, there you go. There we go. Go, go, go. Oh, snake is knocking me out. Okay. Oh, there's no more snakes. There's no more snakes. Come on, cut this one off. Cut this one off. Come on. I better go, boss. There you go. Get it! Overpowered next 3,000! Let's get it! I did so much damage, oh my gosh. Got it. So again, that's all I'm gonna say, and again, there is going to be a let's play on this, so hopefully you guys enjoyed, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you. What? Oh, that's it. Like, that's it. Yo, this is amazing. My favorite. I like to use the whips a lot, so probably gotta buy this one. If you do want to equip it. And material info, yeah. Damn, that's sick. Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.